Fallon Carrington?
Allison!
Must be on a break.
You've been served.
You will be honest and truthful as you extol my virtues.
What virtues? I'm not gonna perjure myself to save your ass. I'll even put on a special dad is on trial, but probably innocent outfit. The nerve. You know, if my father wants positive press, then he should just buy his own magazine, you know? Like a normal person. I mean, does he not understand that my future as a media mogul depends entirely on the success of this first issue? Belt? This is who he is, controlling, ruthless, always trying to spin things. I am not like my father, okay? This apple fell so far from the tree that people aren't even sure if it's an apple. Mm. So, you write your article the way that you want, as long as you meet your deadline tomorrow so we can publish it online.
I think I might have developed feelings for him.
You're kidding, right? I mean, honey, you're a good actress, but the whole therapist with a heart of gold routine just isn't playing. You know, you're not the first person who's tried to squeeze money out of me, though you may be the cutest. You'll get the rest once you pull the trigger. Adam is finally in love, so break his heart, if you can find it. What are you doing here, Crystal? Like you said, this is a secret meeting. Crystal, I know that we are not exactly friends, but you're not gonna tell my daddy about this. On my new custom Gucci purse, yes.
Did you describe your father as a temperamental man?
Well, I believe passionate is the PC term. Well, I'm not sure that I would say routinely, but he always aims just to the side of a person's head. For what it's worth.
Are you aware that several of his assistants came forward last year with stories of their abuse?
I am, yes, but
are you aware of any instances when your father broke the law?
Objection.
I am aware that you don't get to be Blake Carrington without breaking a few Fabergés, if you know what I mean.
I don't know what you mean. Paid off police or politicians.
I can neither confirm nor deny that.
Do you believe your father is capable of murder?
Can I plead the fifth? Your face is saying no, I can tell. I believe that everyone is capable of murder, you know, under the right circumstances. So then, yes, he's capable, but only in a universal kind of way.
No more questions.
I didn't steal anything. We got a great price, and I don't know why you're acting like I am the one on trial right now. Can you define numerous?
Is this why you are perceived, and I'm quoting several articles here, as nothing but a spoiled rich brat who wouldn't be anywhere without her father?
Objection! How dare you? I did not call you a murderer. I said you were capable of murder.
Goodbye.
I really hope you are reporting on every bad thing that happened in court today. And to think he wants favorable coverage. The heiress lost her cool and displayed an unknown talent for gavel hurling. Wow. You're really writing about that? You're right. You do what you need to do. I can't believe how well that worked. Yay, us.
Blake's TED Talk snippets were very helpful.
Well, I'm sure it's the first time anyone's ever listened to them. We don't need to see you around here ever again. I mean, your deviousness was great when it was useful, but now I just don't really trust you. Oh, it'll work. I mean, Adam isn't exactly subtle when he's upset. I mean, he usually snaps in the craziest way possible, like putting my face on my mother.
Well, that sounds terrible.
Oh, save it. You must be thrilled that we will not be able to cover your trial in a fair and unbiased way.
It's almost like you planned this.
Who would do such a thing?
I would. Which is how I know you would. You're at least as smart as I am, maybe smarter.
Okay. Obvious facts aside, hypothetically, if I did have something to do with this, it would be your fault. Because you made a fool of me in court. And hypothetically, not publishing would be much better for my relationship with Liam.
You're ready to chip off the old Blake.
Please, never say that again. And also, unlike you, I don't destroy family members or control them.
I'm you more me than me. And you know what? I'm proud of you.
I may have done something crazy. Well, why would you think that? I mean, yes, it's true. It's just, I don't appreciate that it was your first guess, but that's not the point. The point is, I have learned my lesson. I am too much like my father, which is not a good thing. I mean, look at him. The man is a hop, skip, and a guilty verdict away from prison. Look, I know that I have a flair for the dramatic, and I can crush with an iron fist when I should be handling with a velvet glove. But that stops now, okay? And I am sorry if I drove you crazy.
Thank you.
Actually, there is someone else I should be saying this to on my journey to becoming a better person, because he certainly never will be. Oh my God, Adam! I am so sorry. This is all my fault. Well, it all started when I paid Nadia to make you fall in love with her, and then I staged a fake fight with Crystal's help to make it look like Blake had sex with Nadia.
Wait. So that's not true? I just... I just burned down Father's vineyard.
Well, maybe it's salvageable.
I know, and I'm so sorry, but... Wait, how did you get up here? And how were you able to set fire to the vineyard if you can't see?
I'm very capable with my cane.
I am too much like my father. I knew it. I knew that you could see. How dare you try and just manipulate me when I am being sincere in my apologies?
Well, you made me burn down a vineyard!
You have been faking the whole time, haven't you? No, Leah!
Are you done spit-shining our Bible, Ms. Carrington?
Oh, Your Honor, I am in the process of launching a magazine, so I cannot afford to get sick. All right, I'm done now.
It's Alexis Carrington Colby. I guess your sister wasn't in the mood to meet your new wife.
The news of the engagement came as a bit of a shock, huh? Basically.
Snaps in the craziest way possible, like putting my face on my mother.
How you doing?
You are in way over your head. Is that clear?
Crystal?